is an interesting breed. This is the Cornish Rex. And the Cornish Rex, of course, has that wonderful, soft, wavy coat. Beautiful coat that's very hard to keep. If they rub at all, they can rub that very fine coat off to their skin. They're, of course, they're known for their wonderful head with their great big ears. And I guess if we think of Siamese, Abyssinian, and Rex, I understand that Rex can climb higher than the world. So they tell me. But this is a black smoke, which means that the coat is white to the skin. It's not all black from the skin in. The Rex, of course, is a very tubular body. And again, you're looking for a nice shoulder-to-hip match. Okay. Looking for nice ear separation and the eye separation as well. And no big bumps on the nose, okay? But that, and you see mostly the smoke around the neck, which is, of course, smoke. Okay, we know.
Aww.